What up, what up? We are back with another video. This one will be pretty short, so all I'm going to be doing today, really quick, while I got the car up on the lift, working on my E39, I will be coating the wheels. Real quick, just gonna run through the process. Super easy to do. Recommendations on which coating to use. Like I said, I have, as you guys probably seen from the last video, I do have new BBSs on there, so polished lip and, painted face, powder coated face. So I'll just be doing the face and the lip. I won't be doing the inner barrel because I don't have the wheel off, but they're fairly new and they're fairly clean, so I'm not really going to worry about it right now. And I have good brake pads on there, so it shouldn't be too much dusting anyway. But that is it for now. So I will be heading downstairs to make this happen really quick. Let's go. Yeah, buddy. There she goes. Welcome to my garage. Keep the door closed. But yeah, so pretty much they're already clean. And I will just be throwing on some wheel coating. So let's set the tripod up and get to it. Alright, so the process is pretty straightforward. A little bit of what I've already done. So what I did, I polished the lips already. Just wanted to get a nice clean polish on the lip. What I used was this right here. Metal polish from 3D. Use my little drill attachment here. And yeah. A little bit goes a long way. You don't gotta use a lot, so this bottle is probably gonna last me for a very long time. So that's pretty much what I did. I polished the lips, got it nice and clean. So what I'm going to do now is, I love using Carpool Eraser. What I'll do is just kind of get all the polishing residue, any type of dirt that's been on the lip, that's, you know, since I've been sitting here working on the car. So that right there will be a nice, clean, bare surface. And then, after that's all said and done, I will use what's left of my wheel armor from, let's see if that'll focus. Yeah, wheel armor from G-Technic. And my little finger applicator. It's nothing crazy, super simple. And the main focus is just, you know, getting these lips styled in. I definitely want those to be protected. I can I got some other coating I could probably use for the face. But I think I should be able to get that done with this. So, let's do it. Yep, so just getting all of the leftover residue from the polish, mainly on the lips, because I didn't polish the faces, obviously. Yeah, just getting everything cleaned up. Good to use this as opposed to like Quick Detailer, because Quick Detailer does have some type of gloss properties, and you know, you just don't want to put that on there. You just want to use something closer to like the alcohol, but this is specifically used to remove polish, leftover polish residue before you ceramic coat the car, so I figured it'd be good on the lips as well. It's kind of hot in here, so it's flashing pretty quick. Crazy, you know, take a little bit of time, take your time, just relax, chill. And this is how men do the dishes, right here. I'm gonna go ahead and bang out the other wheels, and that's pretty much it, man. This is a pretty straightforward process. I always recommend you do this. P-tip, do not coat the inside of your wheels before you get your tires mounted, because your wheel magnets will not stay on. I've seen this on a lot of videos, and I'm just like, oh, god damn it. Yeah, something simple, something light. Keep your wheels nice and tight. I'm over here rhyming, and that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want to see next. Again, always keep it OEM+.